Does anybody else, just because I think it's only fair, there's a lot of Formula One fans. Anyone got any questions they'd like to ask Danny while he's here and we're talking about Formula One?
What does the back of Lewis's car look like?
Did you see that?